Last command gives last element of a list. Last command, when ran on reverse of a list, will return first element, because reverse command reverses the order of the list. Car gives first element of the list. Command CADR gives second element. CADDR gives third element. These commands are not very often used. Car of the reverse of a list will give last element. Reverse command reverses the order of the list. Reverse of the reverse of list will return the same list again. Both the reverses nullify each other. Member function looks for a given expression in a list. It starts from the first element of the list, compares each element with given expression. As soon as it finds the element that is equal to given expression, it returns the remaining list, starting from that element. Second element can be any expression, like shown. What this expression evaluates is searched in the list. If the expression is not present in the list, nil is returned. We are creating a list in which minus 99 is kept as a placeholder. This will be replaced later with some other value. Minus 99 is now being replaced by 34. First argument for sub command is the new element. Second argument is value of old existing element. And third argument is the list. Old value in the second argument is replaced with the new value in the first argument, in the list in the third argument. MapCar function is used for doing some action on each element of a list and return the modified list. We are now running 1+ function on the output of MapCar 1+ done on a list. This will return the list with each element incremented by 2. Lambda command that creates an anonymous function, that is, function without name, can also be used. Lambda function here returns a value, thrice the value it receives in the argument.